Hey guys, Terry Skeynes here, hosting an online cancer for people of Ballon and everybody listening and watching far and beyond on our YouTube video. Again, folks, you can share the video. And I'd like to say thanks so much for everyone who donated their time to produce this video. And I'm asking you tonight to donate to our charity. Our charity is Turn Ballon Pink. And a great group from Ballon. And in these times, this group likes to help out people who battle cancer. Again, folks, I'm Terry Skeynes, and I got a request to do a song, and I'm going to do a song for a cool guy, a nice guy in Cambridge, Ontario, and his name is Tommy Reese. I'm not sure if he's living in Cambridge or Kitchener, but he asked me to do a tune. And Tommy, I hope that you donate to our link. And again, folks, we have some cool guests coming on board tonight, and hope you enjoy the show. And who knows, there might be part two. Anyway, I got to do a song, and it's a cool tune, and I've never done it, so Tommy, hope you like it. Living on the road, my friend, gonna keep us free and clean. Now you wear your skin like iron, your breath as hard as kerosene. You weren't your mama's only boy, but her favorite one, it seems. She began to cry when you say goodbye, sank into your dream. Pancho was a bandit boy, rode his horse fast as polished steel, wore his guns outside his pants for all the world to feel. Pancho met his match, you know, on the deserts down in Mexico. No one heard his dying words, but that's the way it goes. All the federal say they couldn't have him any day. They only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. Now Lefty, he can sing the blues all night long like he used to. But that's that Pancho bit down south, ended up in Lefty's mouth. Then he laid old Pancho low, left his split for Ohio, where he got the bread to go. But there's nobody know. Hey, we'll try it at home. All the fitter, all they say, they hadn't had him many days. They only let him slip away. A kindness, I suppose. Poets sing a Pancho fell, Lefty's living in a cheap hotel. The desert's quiet and Cleveland's cold, and so the story we were told. Pancho needs your prayers, it's true, but they say few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do. Everybody at home. And all the fitter, all they say, they could have had him any day. Only left him slip away.
were all the same. They could have had him any day. He only left him to step away. Out of kindness, I suppose.
Thanks, folks. Tommy, hope you enjoyed the tune. And we got some cool acts, so stay tuned. You might see me again.
Good afternoon, folks. It's 2:15 in the afternoon on a Wednesday afternoon. I had a phone call from Terry Skaines. Terry, if you go on Radio 93.9 Belle Island, you'll see Terry, and Terry will explain what he's doing. But we're doing something for cancer. We're doing a run, everybody go pink on this certain day, whatever. But they're taking donations and seeking you give what you give. We don't care how big it is, how small it is. But a lot of musicians are going to be doing it. So I want to do my little part. Me and my wife are doing our little part. And then we're going to wish and hope. And we hope that you put down share on this. Hit the button, share. Now, yes. You want to say something, darling?
No, it's a fundraiser for breast cancer. Turn Belle Island Pink Day. So any little donation will help. So that's pretty much it.
Yeah.
They want to know who you are, so you're...
Good. And I was raised, I grew up on Belle Island,
yep.
and Terry's just getting all Belle Honors to do this.
Yeah, I don't know.
So wherever you're from, whatever you want to do, please give. Thank you. Here's a song that by John Snyder. I called her up to say I'm sorry. I just can't have lunch today. 'Cause the boss just called, he's flying in from L.A. And as the phone rang, I remember the times, how simple things used to be. Then her voice came on the line, not her, but her answering machine. She said, I'm sorry, I can't take your call, 'cause I'm packing up to go away. And John, if that's you, you're just canceling lunch anyway. Oh, you used to find the time, but now you don't even try. So at the sound of the tone, you're on your own. I ran down to the street, I caught a cab. God, I had to get back home. But the house was empty, except for her coated phone. And as the tears fell, I remembered the times, how simple things used to be. And I'll never forget the last word she ever said to me. She said, I'm sorry, I can't take your calls, 'cause I'm packing up to go away. And John, if that's you, you're just canceling lunch anyway. Oh, you used to find, but now you don't even try. So at the sound of the tone, you're on your own. Goodbye. Folks, please give. Thank you, Terry, for asking us. Really appreciate it.
Click the link below. There should be a link below the video. Click the link and make any donation you can. Thanks.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Hi, my name is Billy Peters, and I grew up on Belle Island. And I'm glad to be a small part of this concert. I'd like to do a song for you now, old-fashioned tune. Her eyes were as bright as they were the first night as we danced to an old-fashioned tune. In a dusty old schoolhouse on Saturday night, how we laughed as we waltzed round the room. You came from from the valleys to the dark city alleys to care for the young and the poor. And me, a young soldier with medals galore, I won in the African War. How my heart filled with joy as the others passed by. By looking in their eyes, I well knew that never before has it swept round the floor. They see someone as lovely as you. Your hair shone like gold, a joy to behold. Your beauty was known far and wide. And many a young man would lay down his life for a moment to be by your side. But you gave them no glances, you gave them no dances as you gracefully stepped on the floor. With me, a young soldier with medals galore, I won in the African War. How my heart filled with joy as the others passed by. By the look in their eyes, I well knew that never before as we swept round the floor. They see someone as lovely as you. When the morning had come and the dancing all done, we would walk in the dawn of the day. I would tell you tall stories of battles and glories and comrades that lost in the fray. Now the years come and go, and the love that you show is as sweet and warm as before. And I, young soldier with medals galore, came home from the African. How my heart filled with joy as the others passed by. By the look in their eyes, I well knew that never before as we swept round the floor. They see someone as lovely as you. And never before as we swept round the floor did they see someone as lovely as you.
Go ahead.
One of them.
Grandparents, Andrea and John Galway, live there. This goes out to them and Fox and Terry, my buddies.
My name is Sue Kavanaugh. I'm originally from Belle Island, was born and raised there, lived there for 21 years until I got married. You better know me as Susie Whalen from Main Street. And I married Kavanaugh, and we moved to St. John's and are now living in Mount Pearl. I've got a little song here that I'm going to sing, and hopefully it'll help towards the fundraiser for the Cancer Society, and let's help make or turn Belle Island pink.
We're once. everybody. My name is Jason Howard. I'm originally from Belle Island. I grew up on Grammar Street. My mom is Mary Cody from the front. And I moved away in 91. Like I said, came up to Ontario looking for work. Was up here a few years and got into a band called Poverty's Ours. We do a lot of traditional Irish and Newfoundland music, kind of with a twist, I guess. So I'm going to try to do a couple tunes for you. Hopefully it goes okay. Here we go. Well, me father often told me when I was just a lad, a sailor's life is very hard and the food is always bad. But now I joined the Navy, I'm aboard a man of war, and now I find a sailor ain't a sailor anymore. Don't haul on the rope, don't climb up the mast. If you see a sailing ship, well, it might be your last. Just get your skivvies ready for another round ashore. Sailor ain't a sailor, ain't a sailor anymore. Well, the killick of our mess, he says we got it soft, and it wasn't like that in his day when we were up aloft. We like our bunks and sleeping bags, but what's a hammock for? A swinging from the deckhead or lying on the floor. Don't haul on the rope, don't climb up the mast. If you see a sailing ship, it might be your last. Just get your civvies ready for another round ashore. A sailor ain't a sailor, ain't a sailor anymore. Well, they gave us an engine that first went up and down, and then with more technology, the engine went around. We're good with steam and diesel, but what's a mainyard for? Ain't to bring the stoker with a shovel anymore. Don't call on the rope, don't climb up the mast. If you see a sailing ship, it might be your last. Just get your skivvies ready for another round ashore. A sailor ain't a sailor, ain't a sailor anymore. Well, they gave us a Nas lamp so we can do it right, and they gave us a radio we signal day and night. And we know our codes and ciphers, but what's a cipher for? A bunt and toss who doesn't toss the bunt anymore. Don't haul on the rope, don't climb up the mast. If you see a sailing ship, well, it might be a last. Just get your skivvies ready for another round ashore. A sailor ain't a sailor, ain't a sailor anymore. Well, now two cans of beer a day, and that's your bleeding lot. But now they gets an extra one because they stopped the tot. And we'll put on our civvy clothes and find a bar ashore. A sailor's still a sailor, just like he was before. Don't haul on the rope, don't climb up the mast. If you see a sailor ship, it might be your last. Just get your skivvies ready for another round ashore. A sailor ain't a sailor, and like he was before. Don't the rope, don't climb up the mast. If you see a sailing ship, it might be your last. Just get your skivvies ready for another round ashore. A sailor's just a sailor, just like he was before. There we go.
Hello to the wonderful people on Belle Island. This is Andy Laddie, originally from Lanscope, Belle Island. What a connection I have. Is the Legionnaire. I live in Portugal Cove right now. And I'm going to sing a song, a George Jones song. It's a classic, and I hope you like it. I heard the sound of my dear home almost high, and the sound of the train took me off the wall. And the awful sound of a thousand bombs exploding, and I wondered if I could take it anymore. There were when they almost drove me crazy, but I did my best. I took it like
come back. But who would think in my lonely room I'd hear the one sound in the world my heart can't spare. Hear that sound and to know it's really over. Through tear-stained eyes I'd watch her walk away, and of earthquake storms and guns and wars, Lord, nothing has ever hurt me more than that lonely sound of closing on the door. And of earthquake storms and guns and wars, Lord, nothing has ever hurt me more than that lonely sound of closing on the door.
Hey guys, Yes, Jonathan Boone here, originally from Belle Island. Left home when I was 16 to go away to play hockey. I hope everybody's staying safe during this COVID-19 pandemic. I know that Terry was talking a little bit about doing a Paint the Island Pink fundraiser as well. So I wish you all the best in that. Terry requested that I play a couple songs, so here it goes. Stay safe, everyone.
Smile to some people's faces. I hope everybody is keeping safe from this this virus. Stay home, stay safe. I was asked by Radio Belle Island and Terry Skaines to say something to you people about the musicians, one of the musicians that is playing away here in Toronto and all around. And they have a foundation going on Belle Island. Keep Belle Island Pink. And I'd like to sing a couple of songs for all the people that's been struck by this cancer and everything else around them. But anyway, this is a Garth Brooks song called A River. Well, a dream is like a river, never knowing where it flows. And a dreamer's just a vessel who must follow where it goes. I to learn from what's behind us. Never knowing what's in store makes each day a constant battle just to stay between the shore. And I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry, like a burp on the wind. These waters are my skies. I'll never reach my destination if I never try. And I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry. Too many times we stand beside, let the water slip away. Always put off till tomorrow what now becomes the day. We stand upon the shorelines and say we're satisfied. We dare to face the rapids and dare to face the tide. And I will sail my vessel till the river runs dry.
Hello everybody, my name is Terry Parsons. I'm going to do a video here for the coronavirus situation that we're in. And many years ago, you can see a picture behind me of my father. He went overseas for me and for us and for our freedom. And that's what his country asked for him to do. And you can see on my other shoulder, it's a picture of my little girl. And that's why I practice being at home, isolation. And you guys should do the same. We need to work together to get over this. And we will. Spring is in the air now, and things are going to be better. So I'm going to do an original song that I wrote off my first album. It's a song that meant a lot to me. And I hope you like it.
Take me home to Bellin. My friends will all soon be there. It's been some time since they closed the mines, and I'd like to see you there. Walk down to the Legion, mean old friends of mine. We'll laugh and share and shudder, bear and remember the old times. Just take me home to the line, my friend. Been some time since they closed the mines, and I'd like to see you there. Remember old Parsons, Barney was quite kind.
Well, you live to be
Save, Jesus, save.
a song. Song recorded by Bill Anderson in 1961. It's called Poor Folks. There's a whole lot of people looking down their nose today, 'cause I didn't come from a wealthy family. There were 10 of us living in a two-room shack on the banks of the river by the railroad track. We kept chicken in a pen in the back. Everybody said we were poor. Well, my daddy had a farm. All he ever raised was us. Dug a 40-foot well, struck 36 gallons of dust. The Salvation Army gave us clothes to wear. A man from the county came to cut our hair. We lived next door to a millionaire, and everybody said we were poor folks. We were poor folks living in a rich folks' world. We sure was a hungry bunch, and if the wolf had ever come to our front door, he'd have had to go to pick me lunch. Well, my granddaddy's pension was $1.33. That was $10 less than the landlord wanted for rent. Well, the landlord's letters got nasty indeed. He wrote, "Get out, Papa couldn't read."
Hi there to everyone, friends, family on Belle Island. Hope everybody's holding up okay during this quarantine. I think I'm on day 7. My connection to Belle Island is my parents were both born there. My father was raised in Lance Cove. My mom is from the East End, and they live in Portugal Cove right now. I spent my summers in Newfoundland and lived there for a few years in high school, and I go back every year to visit. So that's my connection to Belle Island. I love this cause. Thank you for including me, Terry. And I'm going to sing a song that is played on Radio Belle Island sometimes. I hope you enjoy.
Stars will shine much brighter in the head. time I think about you, I say a silent prayer. I've lost a special friend, so warm and true. And there's a blue moon over my world.
Jason Howard here again. This is going to be the second song I'm going to do. I'm not much of a guitar player, so bear with me. This is a song I wrote about back home. Yeah, it's a great cause, Turnbull Island Pink. I want to say thanks to Terry and for putting this all together. And there is a ton of musical talent that's come off Belle Island over the years. And yeah, we're kind of spread out all over the place and taking it to everyone else. So anyway, here we go. As I gaze at the water, out on the stormy sea, that little town in Newfoundland, Lord, means the world to me. I remember growing up there in times of childhood days. Our days were spent in the deep dark woods or in the crashing waves. Oh, a banner. Oh, a banner. It's been so long. And I'm coming home. Oh, a banner keeps on calling me. Won't be long till I'm coming home. Lord, I wish that I could be there to tell. But she's lonely just like I am, so I hang my head and cry. And I'm leaving on the ferry, and I'm stepping on the plane. But I know in my heart as the engine starts that I'll be home again. Oh, a banner. Oh, a banner. It's been so long now, and I'm coming home. Oh, a banner keeps on calling me. I'm coming home. Won't be long, and I'll be coming home. No, no, no. There you go, Lori.
Hi guys, I'm Carl Peters from Belle Island. Both my parents are from Belle Island. Hope you're staying safe. Please donate to Turn Bell on and Pink. Get a Merle Haggard song for you by request from Young Terry. I wish a buck was still silver, was back when the country was strong. Back before Elvis, before the Vietnam War came along. Before the Beatles and yesterday, when a man was still working, still working. It's the best of the free life behind us now. Time is really over for good. Time is running downhill like a snowball headed for hell. And no kind of chance for the flag or the Liberty Bell. A Ford and a Chevy still last 10 years like a shoe. So messed up the free life behind us now. The good time is really over for good.
wish Coke was still cold. The joint was a bad place to be. It was back before Nixon lied to us all on TV. Before microwave ovens, the girl was still cook and still me. It's the best of the free life behind us now. The good time is really over for good. But I've been running down him like a snowball, heavy for him. And no kind of chance for the flag or the Liberty Bell. I wish a Ford and a Chevy still last 10 years like the show. Best of the free life behind us now. Now the good time's really over for good. Stop rolling downhill like a snowball headed for hell. Stand up for the flag and let's all ring the Liberty Bell. Big a Ford and a Chevy, it still lasts 10 years like the king. It's the best of the free life behind us now. The good time is really over for good. The best of the free life is still yet to come. Now the good time is really over for good.
Again, folks, we got to do one more song. Terry asked us to do two songs, so we're going to do one more, and I'm going to do Wabana.
And if you like what you hear, click the link below to donate to Turnbell Island Pink.
Don't forget, there's going to be a lot more people involved in this. Thank you. Terry Skaines is heading it. Thank you. I got so lonesome for my island in the sea that my memories got the better part of me. So I went back to see my folks and ease my mind. Yes, on Wabana, that's my home of childhood time. I caught the ferry light so many times before that my thoughts went back to a day in 64. I've left home 'cause there was in the mind. Yes, on Wabana, that's my home of childhood time. I met my folks who I haven't seen in quite some time. Mom with a smiling face, the tears fell from her eyes. They told me they were well, they're doing fine. Yes, on Wabana, that's my home of childhood time. After 2 short weeks, well back I had to go to a way of life I simply did not know. When the boat pulled out, well, I was still behind. Lord above, for sending me back to the place I love, to that place where that big bright light first shined. Yes, on Wabana, that's my home of childhood time. Yes, on Wabana, that's my home of childhood time. Forget, folks, hit that share button.
And click the link below.
And click the link, folks.
To Turnbell Island Pink.
Thank you. Have a good day.